to explain the first move that I show you behind the back with the spin in slow motion. Throw behind the back, the same concept. Throw it, move your shoulder away. When you come up here, you're gonna toss the bottle with one spin. Grab it and pour. Okay, one more time. From here, this way. Back, pour. Those are basic moves, but they're very, very powerful in a busy bar. And believe me, you're gonna need them. And you can learn them in one day. No skills required, just practice.